The second young man accused in the death of Calgary Police Sergeant Andrew Harnett had a bail hearing today. After arguments were heard all day, a judge has reserved his decision on granting release until a later date. 19-year-old Amir Abdulrahman is facing first-degree murder charges as he was allegedly in the passenger seat of the vehicle involved in the fatal New Year's Eve traffic stop.
Expect that if this young man is released, it would be under conditions that are very, very strict. That would no doubt include him being in the constant presence of one of his parents' house arrest. It would be terms like that should he be released.
The prosecution is hoping to keep him in custody, though, and considering a direct indictment if bail is denied, which would speed up the proceedings just a bit. The other man accused, who was 17 at the time of the incident and therefore cannot be named, had his bail denied last month.